What is up, everybody? Ed here with Drone Flip. Hope you're all doing well. Kind of a slow, rainy day here in San Diego, so I thought I'd go over the shop, talk about some things, and tell you about Drone Flip. So, started Drone Flip out of our garage in 2010, and yeah, it's been a great journey. It's now 2023, so 13 years. Pretty nuts, and this is one of my favorite pieces in the store. So, we also sell artwork and weird fun stuff here at Drone Flip. So we have I'll show you some artwork we have as well. But we sell furniture and just whatever we get in that's kind of cool and funky. So this piece is really neat. Got this in San Marcos. Love this. And we have it filled with some cool stuff. As you can see, some cups. I got a bunch of cool hats, old bowling pins. Some heads. So yeah, that's this little armoire. Love the design of it. It's super funky and cool. We have bags as well, and a bunch of shirts. I'll show you guys the shirts and some cool hats too. So here's our shirts. These are in our shop. They're like 20 bucks each. Susan designed that. That's my wife, and she's Drone Flip Susan on Instagram if you want to follow. And we designed this together. Eat drums, repeat, don't sleep. Don't sleep's like a big hashtag for us. And let's see what else is going down here. Bunch of cool drum sets. Go over some drum sets with you. Pearl Decade Maple. This kit is why I became a Pearl dealer. I think it's such an amazing value for what you get. Excellent finishes, really cool sizes with the Decade Maple as well. You can order a ton of different sizes. This particular kit is a 24. 13, 16, and this gorgeous finish, like I was saying. This is gloss red burst, and let's check out how this bass drum sounds. Got the stick right here. It's just so good. All maple shells. The Decade Maples are wonderful drums, and like I said, this is why I became a Pearl dealer. I think they're just such great values. These are 6-ply maple. Really beautiful finishes and very affordable too. And like I said, you can order tons of sizes. Here's another Decade Maple, completely different kit, little bob kit, 18, 12, 14 floor, 14 snare. One of the best sounding snares in the house too. Just a super high quality drum set, and beautiful, beautiful drums from Pearl as well. Zildjian K Constantinople. This is a 22 medium thin low, and wonderful. Just got that smoky essence to it. Beautiful hammering on there. These look fantastic on any stage, and I just love that old school look of the K Constantinoples. One symbol I really love if you're going for that rock metal ride, this is a Sabian hand hammered raw bell dry ride. These are, when they came out, they were super hot, and they still sound great. If you're looking for that pingy ride, lovely cymbal, rings on, just a great heavy-duty cymbal right there. Check out a few more of my favorites, the Wuhan Conical China Dark 20-inch. That thing is a beast, and very unique symbol. One of my favorite bells too. Really dark and complex. Wicked symbol. This is a Meinl Byzance Foundry Reserve 20-inch, and this is a factory demo. Lovely symbol there. We have a ton of DWs in stock. Kind of overrun by DW right now, honestly. We have so much gear. Let's check out a few things. Performance series, we got this one. And we also have this awesome white marine pearl from DW, this three-piece here. PDP, New Yorker, love that. Pale rose sparkle, it's like a bubblegum pink, beautiful. This is an orange mod from Ludwig. Classic maple, wonderful, wonderful drum set right there. And this is the Thomas Starr Classic. Check this one out. I absolutely love that rich purple color. And this is Molten Dark Raspberry Fade. These, of course, are walnut and maple shells. And they're just Great looking drums. Let's see what else is happening more DW. Walnut and birch. I believe it's walnut and birch on these. So super cool. And here's some more snare drums. Got some chrome over brass stuff. That's a chrome over brass Ludwig. Some more snare drums over here. And check out this pearl. So Vinnie Paul, rest in peace, Vinnie. Amazing drummer. Saw Pantera with Vinnie Paul, the original lineup, three different times back in Chicago. And just a heck of a show. And this is his signature snare drum. It's right there. We always try to have one of those in stock. They are collector's items, and I always try to have one in stock whenever I can. Another rad snare is this Tom SLP Dynamic Bronze. Beautiful right there. And let's go check out a few more. PDP Limited Edition Maple. This is the Mappa Burl Black Burst. Wonderful kit. Very limited. We have the snare drum to match, so I recommend getting the snare drum if you can with that. DW Performance, Gold Sparkle, of course, and more. Beautiful. This is a teal glass. Regal Blue. And this Ludwig we just got in. How cool is this kit? This is a Ludwig Red Sparkle 24-13-16. Probeat, six sizes. And this is a Ludwig. This is a Legacy Maple right there. And let's check out the back room. Ton of cool splashes in stock. This is our Zildjian effects area right here. That thing's rad. Super cool. Of course, you got the Zill Bell. All these awesome snare drums. Zill Bell is still going. Tama Imperial Star, wicked kit. Love that finish. This is the coffee teak wrap, 6-ply poplar shells. And lovely, comes with all the cymbals. Gretsch Renown Maple. Silver sealer interiors, all maple shells. Great set, die cast tubes. This is a Mapex Identity maple kit. PDP Concept Maple. Another Pearl Decade Maple in solid yellow. And this is our biggest kit we have in the shop right now. This is a 7-piece, 18, 12, 14, 16, 20, which is a rad size. Love that Starfire head and the snare drum. Performance Series, got this acrylic right here, DW Design acrylic. Always try to keep one acrylic shop or one acrylic kit in the house. And here's some more artwork we got going on. We always sell artwork as well. Have a few random keyboards. And yeah, Mapex Saturn, way to finish it off. That is a lovely, lovely walnut maple. Can't beat a Mapex Saturn. And I think that's about it, everybody. I'll let you go. Thanks for joining in. It's kind of a slow walk around the shop and on a rainy day here in San Diego. So we'll see you soon. Check all of our stuff at drumflip.com. And thanks so much for joining in.